Hello everyone, welcome to Watch Tiantai Knowledge Channel. What I want to share with you in this issue is how often should brewery equipment be maintained. Regular maintenance of brewery equipment will help improve production efficiency and extend service life. Generally, brewery equipment maintenance intervals vary according to equipment type and production scale. For small breweries, due to the small number of equipment, maintenance time is relatively short. With comprehensive equipment inspection and maintenance performed approximately once a week. Large breweries such as the well-known Tsingtao Brewery and Budweiser. There are a large number of equipment and a large production scale, so the maintenance time will be long. A comprehensive shutdown, overhaul and maintenance is usually carried out in November every year. Conduct comprehensive inspections and maintenance of all equipment and replace severely worn parts. To ensure the normal operation and service life of the equipment. The above is the content of this issue. If you like it, please like and follow it.